next one.
Books I read, I like to read autobiography. I've got too many Bibles in my house. I've got only Bible. You say one, I think.
Every Congolese person back home has got this Bible.
You got to have a Louis Segon.
Every Congolese person, no word over that.
First Premiership game. This one's against
Chelsea.
Yeah. First time I travel with the first team here, Amsterdam.
First time I met Zidane.
Here. First time I played against Man United was here. First goal I scored for Bolton. Yeah, this one here. This is straight after I come from the bench. First game to play at the Emirates. First individual people to play at the Emirates. Yeah, there's me, Patrick, my idol. Yeah,
you look at that, there's a bit of a resemblance there.
Yeah, so
it's quite tall, isn't it?
Yeah, and that's there is
Seb.
There's Seb. This is my first.
This is where most of Mrs. M stuff is done.
Yeah, yeah. So all the email, whatever, midnight, work, whatever it.
All this.
Yeah, so all this here used to be done here and. Poster used to go in my gym and send over. The reason that we have this wallpaper because New York is my favorite city.
You just came back as well,
yeah. Yeah, so.
Why don't you just leave the concrete jungle?
You took the line behind me. So, hey, when I go married? At Beckington Castle?
Yeah.
That's where Sierra got married.
Was it him? Was it?
Yeah.
Yes. Thanks for the invite anyway. Thanks for the invite to the wedding.
No problem. Here, it's where
it goes down.
Mrs. M started here. This kitchen where she started
at Mrs. M.
Mrs. M. When she started the cooking business, everything started here. Yeah. This kitchen. This is my favorite machine in the house. My coffee machine. So we'll find a way, but it's the best coffee.
Good to make
the
coffee.
Oh yeah. It's got a blue mountain. Look after it.
Real stuff. I feel awake.
Yeah.
I feel awake. Hungry. I'm gonna go pop up.
As you can see, in the morning, when the boys get ready, sit there. They show that this hand is the house, in terms of the color and stuff like that.
It's a nice house.
Yeah.
No word, it's a nice house.
Yeah, we're singing and dancing, whatever you want to put in there. Lights everywhere. The guy literally started Tuesday.
Okay. There's a schedule, right? What? 2 months?
No.
2 weeks.
Looking forward to see
what
he starts.
So you're going to change and put
AstroTurf
in?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that not your phone?
Oh, is it?
What
we're going to do is just what we had in the playhouse for you. There was a lot of trees going across. The guys got rid of the tree and leave about 9 trees. I'm very surprised how expensive trees are in England.
Tree.
This tree of this size, to get it in England, this size, see the size of it? £4,000.
For what? For that tree there?
That's also VAT. This tree. This tree, like this. Yeah, to get this size, you can get a smaller one, it's no problem, but to get it this size.
So what, if you get a smaller one, it don't grow, no?
It will grow, but to get it this size, people are different, they want to have it one bigger size.
So what's special about that? What's special about it?
I don't know, my friend got it grew in my garden, so I'm okay with it. We have a space here where...
So that's going to be the Asher, where the line is?
Where the line is, so Asher.
And then here you're going to have the playhouse.
The playhouse, they won't have no playhouse.
So I didn't want to play.
Well, I should say we're probably football goals.
Yeah.
No. And you have the seats around here. You have all the lights coming through for each tree.
Oh yeah, anyway, thanks Fab man. Blessing our work. So we've been given a GoPro, the new Osmo and a mic. blessings.